Hi there, folks. In this video, I'm going to show you how to do an external hard drive recovery on your Mac computer. If you recently formatted your external hard drive, maybe you just completely deleted the contents of it, maybe it's corrupt and your files are lost. Whatever the reason is, it is possible to recover data on your external hard drive. I just advise that you act quickly. The longer you wait, the better there's a chance that the data on your hard drive can be lost forever. So if you need to recover data on your external hard drive, I recommend acting as soon as possible. So what we're going to do first is go to the website www.recovering-deleted-files.net or simply click the link in the description box below. And here is the website. It's important that we're going to scroll down and select Mac Data Recovery right here. For those of you who click the link in the description box, that will bring you directly to this page. And then we're going to scroll down and click Download. And this is going to download, and next you're going to install the software. I already have the software, so I won't be doing this step, but simply follow the instructions. And here is the software. You just want to click through here, and you are given a few options. You can do a quick recovery, which I usually recommend to do first. That's by far the fastest method of recovery, and I think it's a good way to start in seeing if that recovers any of the data you need. If that doesn't work, you can try deleted recovery if your external hard drive, the files had been accidentally deleted. If your external hard drive had been formatted, you can try formatted media recovery. There's also raw recovery if none of those work. So you have quite a few options here to recover the data from your external hard drive. For the sake of time, we are just going to select quick recovery. So make sure your external hard drive is inserted into your Mac computer. Click this, and then you want to select your external hard drive. And then click the next button here to begin the scan. And here are the results of our scan. You can go through the different folders here just by double clicking and seeing what's inside. This is a newer device, so there aren't as many files. Your results may vary, but essentially all you're going to do is just select whichever files you want to recover. You can select them individually here, or you can go up here and then select an entire folder if you'd like, and simply click the recover button here to recover the data. So that's everything you need to know to do an external hard drive recovery on your Mac computer. Make sure you plug in your external hard drive and then select the quick recovery option. If that doesn't work, then select one of these other options here, depending on what you need. And by visiting the website www.recovering-deleted-files.net, or much more simply, just click the link in the description box below to go directly to the website, download the software, and scan your external device and see if it comes up with the data that you need back. Okay, thanks for watching. Good luck.